What is it? I said I didn't wish to be disturbed. By the gods! You're alive! But I had heard your sanctuary. Please, you mustn't think I had anything to do with that. I wanted the Emperor dead. The true Emperor. I still do. It was Morrow. He... You mean, after all that's transpired, the Dark Brotherhood will still honor the contract? Why, this is astounding news! Wonderful news! The Emperor is still in Skyrim, but not for long. He's on board his ship, the Kataraya, moored offshore in the Solitude Inlet. But you must hurry. If you can get on board that ship, kill Titus Mead II, as contracted. I will reveal the location of the dead drop that holds your payment. Yes. I can imagine you'd want to settle that score. Last I heard, he was at the Solitude docks conducting the Emperor's departure. Well, I don't know. It's in the Solitude Inlet. That's the channel just north of the docks. I suppose you should go to the docks and swim? Surely you're joking. This is the true Emperor, not some half-Septim lookalike. He'll be surrounded by elite bodyguards, I'm sure. You'll have your work cut out for you. Still, everyone assumes the Dark Brotherhood has been completely destroyed. They may be a bit more lax than usual. Please, make haste. The Emperor's ship won't stay moored forever. We won't get a chance like this again.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you, smart man?
Wait, I know you. You went into the Emperor's tower just before his decoy was murdered.
That's the last one. All right, enough of this. Come on, let's get something to eat. Gods, I'll be glad to see the last of Skyrim. Dragons, murder, rebellion, and we sail right into the middle of it with the Emperor on board. I think we'll all feel better once we're back out to sea. Won't be long now.
And once more, I prove Commander Morrow the fool. I told him, you can't stop the Dark Brotherhood. Never could. Come now, don't be shy. You haven't come this far just to stand there gawking. But of course, you and I have a date with destiny, but... So it is with assassins and emperors, Yes, I must die, and you must deliver the blow. It is simply the way it is. But I wonder, would you suffer an old man a few more words before the deed is done? Well, I thank you for your courtesy. You will kill me, and I've accepted that fate, but... Regardless of your path through life, I sense in you a certain ambition. So, I ask of you a favor. An old man's dying wish. While there are many who would see me dead, there is one who set the machine in motion. This person, whomever he or she may be, must be punished for their treachery. Once you've been rewarded for my assassination, I want you to kill the very person who ordered it. Would you do me this kindness? Thank you. Now, on to the business at hand, I suppose,
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need to help
people. You're now back. I know, I know! I received the news not moments ago. This is glorious! My friend, you may not realize it, but you have served the Empire, indeed all of Tamriel, in ways you cannot possibly imagine. Ah, but you care little for politics, am I right? You want money, and money you shall have. Your payment waits for you at a dead drop. It is inside an urn, in the very chamber where we first met, in Volenrud. Now please, go. Collect your money, and let us never look upon one another again. Our business, thank the gods, is concluded.
You look like someone who can hold their liquor. How about a friendly contest to win a slot? I ain't done nothing.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun mostly.
Imperials think we need their laws.
We had a deal. There was a great battle here in Whiterun. It was quite thrilling. I must compose a song about it. Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain.
Word of the Emperor. Truly? Could you have brought us more wondrous news? Recent events notwithstanding, this is a happy day for us, my friend. Despite your misfortunes, you stayed true to the Dark Brotherhood. You've saved us all, and for this, you have my eternal thanks. Now, of course, I must ask, killing the Emperor, how much did Motier pay for such a thing? Ha! Remarkable. Well, the old bastard certainly made it worth your while, didn't he? Now, might I offer some advice? You should go to Riften and find Delvin Mallory. I believe Astrid had you visit him once before. Mallory is an expert obtainer of goods. We can use the money to repair and refit the sanctuary. Make a true home for us, huh? You do that, and I'll see what I can do about recruiting some new additions to our family.
It is done. Emperor Titus Mead II lies dead, and the Dark Brotherhood yet lives. But our work is just beginning. Approach me, listener, and hear my words.
It is, Cicero. You are a fool to spare me. What, did you think I would be grateful? Cicero should be listener, not you. Now you will die. Ah! Gotcha! Oh, listener, you should see the look on your face. Cicero has returned, not to kill the kind listener, but to serve until one of us dies horribly in service to our mother. Best friends forever. In the meantime, I'll make myself at home in the sanctuary. I'm sure mother needs tending. Let's kill someone. Humble Cicero lives to serve.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need it.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Imperial. Take a look. Do come back.
Papa, you're back. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it. Did you need something, Papa?
It's good to see you again, dear.
Thank you.
good to see you again, dear.